Hello everyone, welcome to Best Pieces and Scratches. So today you can see that I'm playing a 3D staff clothing game. So this code I used in the snake game tutorial. So this, when you carefully observe the star, you can see it's looking little bit 3D. It's looking 3D. So let's get started with our tutorial. First of all, let's remove this cat sprite, and if you wish to choose any sprite, I'm choosing S-T-A-R. So the star here. So when this is clicked, whatever, go to mouse pointer and we want to create clone of myself. So when I create clone of myself, if you want to make clones in your game, these three blocks are very important. When I start as a clone, create clone of myself and delete this clone, and now let's add 0.55 seconds. You can add as many seconds you want, but if you add 10, 15, 5, it would be really long, and delete this clone. Let's see. You can see it's looking like this, so you can see little bit 3D, but it's your wish for keeping this color, or if you want to change the color of the clone, I have the code. So forever loop looks, change color effect for 25. So you can see it's really looking colorful. Our discourse cloning stars. This game really feels really weird. So you can see the 3D effect here. So this was an easy tutorial to make. You are free to add any background. I didn't add any background. Take care, stay healthy, and now bye.